Hi, I'm Pete Carl with Second Swing Golf, and we're down here at the Orlando PGA Merchandise Show, and I have the extreme privilege of standing in front of a tank and speaking with Luke Williams, Senior Director of Golf Club Fitting at Callaway Golf. Now, Luke is going to tell us a little bit more about Callaway's X2 Hot and X2 Hot Pro drivers.
Yeah, so X2 Hot is our all-titanium driver. It's got a new hyper-speed face this year, so this is a new face technology that we're using across our driver platforms, and it's got a new form of adjustability. So the same adjustability that we have in our Big Bertha drivers is available in X2 Hot, so you can change the loft in 1 degree increments. So for any given head, you can reduce the loft by 1 degree, you can leave it in the nominal stated loft, you can add 1 degree or you can add 2 to really fine-tune your trajectory, get the right ball flight to maximize your distance. The standard model is 460 cc's, a little bigger footprint, a little more forgiving. The Pro has all the same technologies, but in a little smaller package. It's 440 cc's, a little deeper face, designed for the player looking to work the ball a little bit. They both feature Aldila's Tour shaft, so the Pro model has the Tour Green, the real deal aftermarket shaft. This was the most popular shaft on Tour last year. And the standard model has the Tour Blue, which is a little softer spec and a little bit lighter than the Pro model. So they're both great offerings. And between the two, you know, we've really got a driver to cover just about everyone.
Wonderful. Well, there you have it. The X2 Hot and the X2 Hot Pro. A couple of different offerings from Callaway. That X2 Hot to fit that little bit higher handicap player, somebody who's looking for a little bit more forgiveness off of the tee, and somebody who wants a little bit more feel and control, that X2 Hot Pro is gonna be perfect for you. And Callaway really understands how important fitting is. So with the adjustability options, stop on in to Second Swing, check in with a certified club fitter, and they're gonna be able to find the right needs and settings for your X2 Hot or X2 Hot Pro driver today.